place wants to drown me. I'm losing myself. I have to fight it. I have to remember the clicker, the light switch. I lost it, but I have the lamp now. The lamp the switch was cut from. This place is a nightmare. Not real, and yet more real than anything. The danger and the horror are real. It feeds off my mind, twisting whatever it takes into psychotic reality. I'm trapped here. I write to escape. I've tried this many times, written countless stories, forgotten how many. I keep failing, but I must keep trying. I use the story to dive deeper. Every word I write is a step forward on this spiral of the darkness. I dive to the bottom to find the answer, the map, and the key, and the compass. It's combined to form a door leading out. But how do you open a door that's not a door? At the bottom of an ocean that's not an ocean, and a lake that's not a lake.
What is going on, guys? It's your boy C-Toe. This is a new episode of Alan Wake 2. We found the angel lamp, and we're trying to escape this some sort of talk show. We're just trying to escape out of here. So make sure to stop, like, subscribe. Let me know if you enjoyed this, and let's keep it going. Let's quick save this right here, and we're good. All right. Shoebox. The shoebox can store your items. Alan can access stored items from the shoebox. Okay, well, any shoebox in the dark place. Okay. We don't have anything. Let's check this map real quick. Okay, we're right here, and we're right to the exit. Let's take this light out. See what happens. Ah, I see. Okay. Great. It actually traps us. So, what about if I... Can I? Hold on. If I sneak myself into this wall. Oh, nope. Never mind. I thought maybe I could sneak myself, like, on the other side of the wall and take that light with me, but I'm afraid I cannot, so let's go. And we are finally out of here.
The payphone was ringing. Somehow I knew the call was for me.
Here we go, man. You guys know how I feel about phones and them ringing like this. Come on. It's creepy. I'm sorry, but it's not for me, man. I don't like phones. Phones are creepy, bro. I'm just saying. All right, let's do this.
Hello?
Alan Wake?
Yes.
Do you know who I am?
Hell no.
Who is this?
We'll get to that later. There are spies all over. Shadows.
A sense of deja vu washed over me. Had I had this conversation before?
Alan, listen to me carefully. Caldera Street Station, the subway. You need to go there. I'll call you again later. Make sure to pick up.
Do I know you? I know you from somewhere.
You've just forgotten again. We're in this together. Don't worry. I got it now. We've been working great.
I'm losing you. Hello? Hello?
Subway pass. My boy, why are you picking that up? You know that ticket is expired, bro. Casey, Initiation 2. All right, let's find the subway
station
entrance.
Man, it said Caldera Street Station. Yeah. I had to go there.
Wow. Let's just breathe in real quick and take a look at all this. Because this is pretty cool. Hold on. What the hell is that? I don't know, but it's intriguing, and oh my god, what the? Where the hell did it go? You know, even if it started chasing me, I won't be able to defend myself, so Maybe it's not a good idea, but I just want to explore more of this. This is probably the furthest we can go. Oh, no, we're not. What the hell?
The city was not real. I was limited to the confines of the dream.
Ah, okay. Got you. Okay, cool. Obviously, but I just wanted to explore, you know. I don't really like missing anything, so... But okay, let's go.
Fuck. Okay, don't mind me, just passing through. Shadows stirred like there was someone there, but there was no one. I wanted to keep it that way.
Follow the creepy light.
Caldera Street station sign was there, but the
entrance
was missing.
Use light to get inside Caldera Street station.
Maybe I could use the lamp to reveal the station entrance.
Hold on. Can I take this light?
The lamp was dead in my hand. I needed to find a light for it.
Man, this is creepy. We need this light over here. Would this work? The light from the car, maybe? Okay, I guess not. Checking this map one more time. Let's see. Can I go here and take the light from the studio? Or I see light straight ahead, but that's the car light, right? Those shadows were creepy, man, I swear. Wait. What's over here? Okay, finally we got somewhere. Art is the key. Okay. Could that maybe something I could use, something useful? You die here, okay. Illumination. Neighborhood illumination. Oh yeah, follow the arrow. About damn time, baby. Holy crap, yes. I can't lie, those shadows give me the creep. They really do. Especially that they're kind of forgetful. So all of a sudden they just make my skin crawl.
Is this the way it was on the page?
What the hell? Oh, hey. We met at Dor's show.
Alan Wake, the writer. I'm Alex Casey, looking into a murder.
Come on, what is this?
There's a piece of evidence, a manuscript of a novel. You wouldn't know anything about it?
A manuscript? What manuscript? I need to see it.
Rumor had it the manuscript contained the details of the murders. A murder cult was following the story to commit their gruesome acts. Was Wake their leader? Had he written it? How far would he go to create a perfect work of art, or would he be the next victim? Stay here.
No, wait! I need a gun!
No chance.
Why did he look at him like that? Like he was about to shoot him. We have Alice Casey. He got chewed on. Let's follow him into the alley.
Damn it.
You already know he got chewed on, so. Oh, he really did get chewed on. Holy crap. You were just going to keep killing me here, loop by loop. What the hell?
Shit. You don't really want to know. You're going to get what's coming to you.
My boy, that's on you. You should have never chased a goddamn shadow. Let's go. We just got the most powerful weapon in the whole entire game. Oh yeah.
This was an echo of the books I had written for years. Picking up Casey's gun,
and now we can take that light.
The role of the detective.
Hold on. What the hell?
I had a light
hell?
Now. I needed to get back to the subway station entrance.
He's gone. He's gone. Initiation. These are freaking awesome. Look, don't write. Don't write. Wow. Okay. Let's grab this and bounce. I'm sure we're gonna face some shadow. Oh, like I said.
The alley in darkness now. Restless shadows block my way.
Where the hell do we go now? Okay, that works. Check this map. One more time. Straight ahead. Okay, yeah, so straight ahead. Nice. Just making sure. Oh, hell no. The hell was that? Oh, my God. What the? Go. Yo, what the hell? There's mad of them. What the hell? Did I get him?
Faded out.
Holy crap.
They were trying to stop me. But the gun was flashlight, I could fight back.
Ooh. Do I have any damn it, I don't. That sucks.
I could use the light to open the subway entrance now.
Perfect. Just making sure one more time, straight ahead. Okay, great. Man, oh man, I have nothing to heal right now. Here we go. No, I wanted to. Oh, damn it. Look, I'm just trying to be stingy and try to keep the light with me at all times. I don't know. I feel like it'll come in handy.
I needed to find another light to go deeper inside.
You know what the light reminds me of? The angel light. I don't know if y'all haven't seen Halloween Town. Come on. You know at the end? Where like they used the light to kill who was it? Calabar? Bro. Fire. Fire. I don't know if you know, so alright, anyways, let's get back to this. I don't even know where the hell to go now. A goddamn camera right here? Okay. Yes. Take some pills right here. Come on. Let's move this to the slot. Move this. And let's move it here. And battery pack, we're good with that. So, okay. Cool. Let's use this real quick. Yeah, we needed that. We needed that. Excuse me. I need a ticket to get the hell out of here, please. How am I supposed to use the light? I need the light. Oh, never mind. Hold on. What's this? Nothing in here, man. Is there anywhere that I can take that? Take the juice? Like, far away? If that's possible? Oh, damn it. Hold on. Maybe if I got this, maybe. No! You know what? Maybe we could try it over here. Why not? See what happens, man. We're in a new spot. So why not? Alright, let's give it a shot. This is the station, so... Okay, I can't climb any of this, so... See a ladder. Let's go. We get... Oh, my God. Oh, hell no. Guys, we're getting somewhere, man. We're getting deeper and deeper into this darkness. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. We're going inside. Peace out, guys. Woo. Oh, come on, guys. We can talk about this, all right? I'm running out of damn light. Oh, yeah. Quick save. Perfectly placed. Shoebox. We still don't have anything, so... I mean, it's a storage, basically, so. I'll take this. Quick slot, also trauma pad right there, so we're good. Okay. I see some arrows, let's go. What do you mean? Why can I go?
There was something hidden here.
Aim your flash at the spiral.
Over and over. The words resonated with meaning.
What is this?
Had I written this?
Words, lamp, words. Words of power can be used to make Wake stronger. You can assign them in the writer's room. What the hell? Words of gun. Words of fix. Words of war. What's this? Words of gun. Ah, okay. So this is his way of upgrading all of his things. Nice. Words of lamp. Do I have enough? I'm not even sure. Restores 50 health for each second when using flashlight boost or I'm on hostile shadows. Provides 10% chance to stun enemies on flashlight boost. Provides 10% chance to regain flashlight. Okay, I'm going to go with main attraction. Oh, yeah. Check this television. This is the radio. Okay. Nice. Okay, I'm running out of damn light right now, man. Come on. No tip of batteries right now, man. Off in the rain. And we're back in the rain. Check on this map real quick. We are here. Okay. This echo. And another echo here. Alright. Let's keep it going. bullets, bodies, and bourbon. And Alex Casey film, worst Casey. Don't write. I got you, my boy. Uh-oh, game saved automatically, so something's about to happen. I'm not sure where, though. Just making sure. Okay. Hold on, what is this? I'll take this light.
Fuck me.
Yo, there's 1,000 of them! Oh my god! Oh hell no, let's bounce. We gotta go. Can I use the door, please? Oh hell yeah. What the? Oh my god. I don't know where the hell to go now. I have the light, don't I? Yeah, I do. Yeah, I have the light, so we have to go inside the station again. Oh my god. Are you serious right now? Oh my god. This freaking sucks. This sucks. We don't have anything. And we're screwed. We have no light anymore. Let's check this map once again. We gotta go over here. We gotta go to the Caldera Street Station. We're nowhere near at the moment, so okay. Why are we going up right now? Oh my god. Oh, I can't believe we have no light. This just sucks. Okay, doing good so far, guys. If you guys have stuck with me so far, make sure to stop, like, subscribe, comment down below. Let me know your thoughts on this game. And yeah, let me know who's your favorite character. Alan Wake or Saga Anderson. Could have sworn. Did we not take this already? I could have sworn we took the light. Damn it. I guess we did not. I could have sworn I took that light. Wait, hold on. Is there two lights? Oh, there is two lights. Yes. We're good now, guys. We're good now. Grab that. Oh, hell no. Yeah, we're good. We're good, guys. Now, we got the light that we need. All right. Here we go.
The gates to the platform were closed. I had a ticket.
Bro, really? You gonna make me put the ticket? Come on. Caldera Station.
Something about the station platform felt significant. It would work in my writing, but I needed more.
You know what I need more of? Light, please. Thank you.
Something lingered here. A half-forgotten memory. An echo.
Can I grab this? No? Align the echo by approaching it from a specific angle. Okay. But first, can it? Oh, I thought I had. From a specific angle? Right here, maybe?
Something was here. A vision about to reveal itself. I needed to look at it from the right angle.
FBI agent had come here before me on the trail of a murder cult. He'd gone missing, presumed dead. The cult was leaving me clues to follow, connecting the dots from one murder to the next, inviting me to draw an obscene picture on the city map. Caldera Street Station. The name made me think of the exit wound of a bullet.
I had a flash of inspiration. The ghost of my fictional detective. A story thread I could use in my writing.
You have discovered your first plot element from an echo. You can rewrite it into reality on the plot board. Alright, let's go to this plot board.
I had a location. I had a story thread. I would put them together, write them into my story to create a path deeper into the dark place.
Okay, select the FBI agent plot element and activate it with X to rewrite reality in the Caldera Street Station scene.
The plot changes shaped the world around me. The dark place reacted to my story.
What the hell is that?
The tunnels was no longer blocked.
You gotta see that, right? What the hell is... Do we go down here? Guys, I still don't have no light. That's creepy. Wait, hold on, what was this?
The Fed had glimpsed into the maw of darkness. It swallowed him whole.
Damn, he got chewed on. If this comes to life, I'm done.
The tracks led into the tunnel.
I'll be done.
That was my way forward.
I need some damn freaking batteries. That's what I need. Oh no, 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 no.
The blood trail continued deeper into darkness.
Alan Wake.
No, no, no. Don't be saying your name like that. Initiation. What's this? Is this the same spot? Okay, never mind. I thought that would have given me like some type of clues, but. Nope. Oh, what the? Oh my god! Oh my god, I wasn't ready for that.
I don't like the sound of that.
What the hell? Yo. They gotta stop doing that. Oh my goodness. I hate them so much. I hate them so much. You lost her. Find Alice. It's the map. I'll take it. Yes. Map of the subway. Oh, I'll save this. Again, still no batteries for light. The flashlight, so that sucks. You die here. You die here. You lost her. Guess we gotta find Alice. Can't go there. We can't go there, can we? Maybe we can. Oh, come on. Are you serious? But I could. What the? Okay. Never mind, never mind.
The tunnels were a maze. The blood trail led me on.
Yep, we got him. We got it, guys. We got it. Okay, I thought maybe I could press these buttons, but I cannot. Keep following the light.
Another place collapsed to use in the story. Tunnel. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions.
All right.
Inspiration for the story that would lead me
to. Select
deeper.
The new scene and press X to start rewriting it. Missing FBI agent. This was where the agent's trail went cold. A ghost.
I changed the story. And with that, the dark place changed.
Whoa.
The federal agent had come here looking for answers. All he found was a fate worse than death.
See, you found this light?
Another echo lingered here. A source of inspiration.
Come on, guys. What is this? Let's go. Word of lamp found. Words of lamp. Let's see. Yeah, we'll keep doing this right here. Why not? Nice, nice.
Help me, ma'am. What do you know? Word is your research can help me, ma'am. What do you know?
There's more than one urban legend about the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. They say the cult reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books. That Wake was even involved somehow under a false identity.
Is it that lady?
Mr. Scratch, which is, of course,
from the diner with like her brother or someone like that?
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way. But I was desperate, and it felt right for the story.
Okay. Turn the flashlight on with circle to better avoid detection. Okay, search for the cult. Can we go here? Change the plot, like I said, or no? Yeah, right, murder cult? You can only rewrite reality in the scene you're currently in.
I had to be at the scene to see and understand it in order to change it.
What do you say? Okay, so this is a different thing. Okay, got it. Got it, boss. Got it. Guys, please. Leave your boy alone. Leave your boy alone, please. Oh, my God. We're good. Yo, chill. Hold on, what's this?
It's bad luck to be on this case. The cult can get you anywhere with that black magic shit. Let the day shift handle it. What happened, anyway?
Some fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake.
Wow, they are throwing his name under the bus right now.
Sounds like a load of bull.
All right. Let's see.
The scene changed with the story. I could imagine this murder cult.
This is crazy, man. This is crazy.
The cultists laid the Casey novel onto the altar with reverence. Their twisted Bible.
So, do we go back to the murder cult? Missing FBI agent. Man, that's so cool. Literally flipping between two different worlds.
Another echo lingered here. A source of inspiration.
What do you know? Word is your research can help me, ma'am. What do you know? Word is your research. What do you know?
Word is your research can help me, ma'am. What do you know?
There's more than one urban legend about the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices.
Do we gotta go over here? Look, it says light shift inactive. Maybe we gotta go here.
Ma'am, the word is your research can help me, ma'am. What do you know?
There's more than one urban legend about the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices.
Okay.
You see, the cult reenacted the murders.
New plot element, murder cult.
The Wake was even involved somehow, under a false identity. Mr. Scratch, which is, of course, a nickname for the devil himself.
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way. But I was desperate, and it felt right for the story.
Turn flashlight on, turn flashlight off, circuit to make... Oh! I didn't know that was even possible. Okay. So we don't need to go this way, right? Oh my god. Yo, what the? Yo! I could have sworn it said turn flashlight off because it worked. Am I even hitting them? Oh my god, I'm gonna do- Oh, yo, chill! Oh, there's 1,000 of them coming right now! Oh my god. What? Am I trapped? Oh, hell no, I'm trapped. Let's go. Holy crap. Huh. Oh yeah, this place. Let's do it.
The water was gone. The way forward was open.
All right, let's do this. Can we grab this though or no? Probably not. And of course, every time I try to get stingy with it, man, it's impossible. Shrine, street platform. Oh, what is this? Okay. Nice. Damn, have a lot right now, okay. Reload this. Okay. I gotta say, these shadows are way more powerful than ever before.
Worth the risk to go see who?
Just let me get my stuff though. And we could talk about it. Alright, do we go in this door? Is it the janitor again? Where the hell are we? Oh, we're over here.
Hello?
Oh.
Hey, oh, Alan. Never mind.
You snuck up on me.
Sorry. Have we met?
Memory problems again, huh? Yeah, we've met. Tim Breaker. We've shared notes. Hey, I've made some progress on the map, if you want to take a look. I still haven't found my mystery man, though.
Who's the mystery man?
Oh, it wouldn't be much of a mystery if I knew. All I have is a name.
And his name is?
Orland Dorr.
The talk show host?
No. No, that doesn't sound like him. The guy has many disguises, but a talk show host? No. I'll keep looking.
You're making a map.
Trying to. It's hard to map a dream, though. I keep ending up in unexpected places. I find interesting things like those strange markings that react to the light, but never the one thing that I'm looking for. Feel free to check the map out. Oh, I've been stockpiling supplies while I poke around. If you find a stash, take anything you need.
I appreciate the help.
Exactly. Take this map of the subway. Let's see, is more extras. God damn, we got all this spot. All this, holy crap, okay. Man, oh man.
Well, that's my crazy wall. I'm just trying to make sense of things.
Don't remember, I was at the morgue. I was about to give the evidence to the FBI. George transported me here to this dream reality. Why? Who, where, what, why, motive, why me? Facts in time and memory, okay. This is, oh, we're back here, okay. There you go. No time to sleep. Okay, great. So,
see you around, Alan.
Appreciate it for sure. Let's go to the map. Let's check out some of these right here.
The plot element I found would drive the story forward. Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible.
He's gone. Oh my God! Oh my goodness! Whoo! Swear to God, my heart flashes. Whoo! Light will show you the way. Let's go. Somewhere to safe. Not too bad, not too bad. Well, all right, guys. I think we made it pretty far into this chapter. And so, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, you already know. Make sure to stop, like, subscribe. Help your boy get to 100 subscribers. And let me catch you guys next episode. Peace.